Actually, question number 13 of exercise 2.5 is that we need to be showing x cube plus y cube plus z cube is equal to 3xyz provided x plus y plus z is 0. So we know according to our 8th identity is that x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz will be, is actually equal to x plus y plus z into x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx, right? If x plus y plus z is 0 in this, we have to substitute 0 over here. If you substitute 0 over here, 0 into this whole thing, x square plus y square plus z square minus xy minus yz minus zx. So this multiplied by anything becomes 0. That means on the left hand side you are having x cube plus y cube plus z cube minus 3xyz is 0, then x cube plus y cube plus z cube, and this one you take it to the other side, it becomes plus 3xyz.